Hello, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham Knight. Last time I was started recording, I got like 2 minutes into it, and my computer just crashed. There's a guy on here that can detect my thing. Oh no.
What's your stuff? What happened? Was it Batman? It must be him. If Batman's here, we need to look out. He could be anywhere. If it was Batman, he's gone. Like a coward.
Can I get a fear takedown here?
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Okay.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Show him we own the skies!
I can read my handprint through a thick armored glove.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Babs. gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be trying to do here. They don't really tell you what to do. Oh, is that spelling out something? Did I say biochemistry or something? I don't even know. I wasn't paying attention. I was just tinkering with all the stuff.
Does it work? Of course it works. Never seen anything like it. That's because it's new state-of-the-art drone technology. What can it do? We went over this in the briefing. The controller, that's me, operates the drone from a remote position. The onboard software allows for independent targeting.
Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Check this place out.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles.
Inviting, doesn't it?
How'd I push this?
Look at the size of this thing. I haven't measured, but I think it might even be bigger than your card piece. There's no way you're going to be able to shift this.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Nope.
to Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Interesting. If there was only some way to move this baby.
Technically, if you think about it, Joker is in Batman's head saying that technically what Joker thinks is what Batman is thinking. That's confusing as hell.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Is probably close, real close, right under our pointy noses close.
Okay, let's do this. Twenty-six hostiles. Leave. Come on, dude.
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman. Come on, I'll cut you to shreds.
don't care about that. Okay. Awesome.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
It can't happen. They're mine.
Correction. Words. Soon there'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried. You, hit Mr. Stagg some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Arc 2, this is Arc 1. We are loading, ready in 5. Over.
It's too late for you, Stag. It's gonna rip your mind apart.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Combat. Instantly take off. Okay. We have upgraded. We are tripping so hard right now. Just happened.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Why is it so laggy going into detective mode?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Why is it so laggy in detective mode?
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Poor little Barbara Gordon.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Cowering in the darkness.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Why is it? Okay, I know what I gotta do now.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Why? Is this the only way? I'm just wondering why it's so laggy.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Ugh. Everything has to be so complicated.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Why is detective mode so laggy?
what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can get in.
Detective mode's not laggy anymore.
Console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
Right there.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I should search for more prints. Floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces...
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. One side left.
See, Batman doesn't say pinky finger. Are monkeys in here? There we go.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. That's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship. But I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
His voice does not match up. Maybe the game needs an update or something.
Combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Dude, your suit is made out of... Can't scan you.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
Nope. Oh.
Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems and causes them to target them. The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles, ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. Ah, you'll like
that. I like that.
The most aggressive option, Mr. Wayne? I'm surprised that wasn't your first choice. I'll start work right away.
The access point to the stability controls has been destroyed.
And you're saying... Ah, that's right. What? Door locked. Oops. Door locked. I have his fingerprint. Oh, it's to his voice. Okay. Nucleic acids. Let's go. It's kind of slow moving. That doesn't hurt to try. I knew it.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
He sounds Finnish. Thinking. How do I Oh. Huh. What the? That makes a lot of sense. Okay. We're just gonna assume that doors like that are locked. Can't be opened from the inside? Okay. Hate all these mind games. We're just gonna see if we can go this way.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still scarecrowed.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you that. They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
God, Joker. Hold on.
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
I feel like I'm gonna get locked in here if I do go in here. Oh, I literally just opened that for a trophy.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, this is Dad.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Oh, you're not getting saved now.
Betray Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might...
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Can I use the... Kill him. About to happen here? Is this thing about to explode?
He went this way.
You better be very scared of the Batman. No. I used the disruptor on you, dude.
One more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
You're lying.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin.
It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay. Could have closed that up and I could have made things so much easier. Oh yeah.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide?
First person. Oh yeah, baby.
Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Difficult, isn't it? Is it the one on the left or the one on the right?
Right.
Bad luck, bats!
Each one seemed to be wrong.
Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened. What?
Oh, Batman, you look scary.
Look,
what has happened to you?
I'm amazing! Body.
What?
I can't believe how strong it is.
What? I become Joker? What? This isn't how Batman fights.
Get away from me. You win, Batman.
Astonishing. Such brutality. You almost killed these men. You were ready to abandon your beliefs.
Dude.
Come on, finish him. Look at him. He's no better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop.
Oh my God. Oh my God. No.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Batman, were you about to use a gun on Arkham Knight? Please tell me you were.
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death. You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know
no.
You are the one who failed her.
No.
Alfred. He's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Alright, well anyways, guys, this is the end of this episode. I'm going to start it right back up as soon as I end it. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This has been one of my favorite ones so far. That was just awesome. Awesome way to end that. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed, please leave a like. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. It'd be very helpful for me. But anyways, guys, I love you guys, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Adios.